Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Nottingham Racecourse here on Wednesday. It is October the 4th, 2017. I'm going to look at the fifth race from Nottingham, the 4 o'clock. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 4 o'clock, the fifth race from Nottingham, is Jockey Club Grassroots Middle Distance Series Final Handicap. It's a Class 3 handicap here, going for a purse of $31,000. It's for three-year-olds and upwards here. Field of 16 horses going the distance of ground of 2,000 meters or a mile and a quarter on the turf course. Top pick in this one, it's a very wide open race. I like the number 7 horse, Bonnie Arlene. I'm going to go 7-12-1 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 7-12-1 tri-cast trifecta. Top pick number 7, Bonnie Arlene. 15-1, Franny Norton is on this Mark Johnson train, 3-year-old filly by X-Celebration, or Excitation, from the Good Vibrations, you know. But this Bonnie Arlene should get the distance very well. Good post draw. Low weight also of 113 pounds in the spot. But most recently, this horse had a start at Yarmouth, 21st of September, mile 7/16, and a Class 4 Phillies handicap. Horse finished 6 by 5 and 3 quarter lengths that day. I have a feeling the very wet ground had something to do with this horse's lackluster run. Just really weakened out, but high weight also. It just wasn't her day to win. Hopefully with a little bit of a firmer ground. You're not going to see a summer firm ground, but for a fall, maybe if you see good ground, I think she'll do a little bit better. But before that at Kempton, she didn't do very well either. Mile 3/8 on September the 9th in a Class 4 handicap. She finished 6 by 2 and a quarter lengths that day. And she just had nothing that day, and she really went backwards from her start before. Her start four in a Phillies Class 5 handicap at Musselsburgh, mile 9/16 in August the 31st. This horse won very nicely by 3/4 length. Good post draw, decent weight. She quickened up nicely and had a very easy victory. I think coming here down to this class today, with a decent post draw, hopefully with firmer ground, I think this horse won a big one, so should be my top pick here today. So to recap my bets for the 4 o'clock, the 5th race from Nottingham, I'm going to go with the 7 horse, Bonnie Arlene. I'm going to go 7-12-1 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.